Well, we're leaving Florida.
Okay.
It's time to go.
All right. This has to go down.
Store. Mom. Did that taste good? You've been coming here for what, 20, 25 years? A long time. Just stopped for dinner. Vegetables. It's not easy for me to eat at Cracker Barrel. I can get one or two things for breakfast, that's okay, but for dinner, not so easy. See anything you like?
Well, I got it. Sweet potato, coleslaw, and kale. And mom got
sweet potato,
fish, sweet potato, coleslaw, and biscuits.
So we got biscuits.
Oh, you like those checkers?
Now, how are you feeling, Henry? How are you feeling? A little better, did you say? Did they do something for you to make you feel better?
It's real early in the morning. We're in somewhere South Carolina. The sun is not up yet. It's a foggy morning. Probably going to be a nice day. I don't know what the weather is going to be. However, I wanted to show you something interesting in this motel room. This is a Days Inn, and it's a nice room for the money. This is a bathtub shower unit. It's all one piece, and it was very nice. No drafts, completely fully enclosed, and I wonder if I could get one of these in my house. When they're full piece, one piece like this, it's sometimes difficult to get it in a pre-existing home. But out of all the shower units I've seen over many years, I like this one very much. And, you know, you could have a situation where, like, so what do we got here this morning? Raisin bread, fake bagels, white bread, and waffles. Cereal, just your typical. And they have my kind of food, bananas. Ready for another day?
Yes.
Another day driving. Fun. Thursday morning. We're on the road. It's South Carolina. And it's foggy. We're in North Carolina. First time on this trip, we run into traffic. I have no idea how far it is, but it seems serious. It looks like it's a long ways down there. So goes for a nice morning.
Represent tens of thousands of legitimately angry citizens. When in truth, it is a bunch of bots.
place.
So, yeah. Welcome Center. Huh? Welcome Center.
Are we in Maryland now?
No, we just went into Pennsylvania.
Oh, so here's Pennsylvania. And we want to stay in Pennsylvania tonight. And then we're going to get into New York tomorrow.
So that's the plan.
Okay, this is very the good one to look at.
This is the fun we go through as we're navigating, driving up from Florida. My mother did say she doesn't do too well with maps.
Genesee Street on the right.
What are you pointing at? You think I've ever been here before?
Never.
Mom's stuff. Third floor.
I don't think there is a third floor here. I think it's first or second.